Hi, I am Renu Singh. Today's topic is Exchange Fluctuation Reserve. Exchange Fluctuation Reserve are cash and other reserve assets held by a central bank or other monetary authority that are primarily available to balance payments of the country, influence the foreign exchange rate of its currency, and to maintain confidence in financial market. It comprises bank notes, deposits, bonds, treasury bill, and other government securities of the reserve currency. This is exchange fluctuation reserve. Thank you.